Welcome to Camp Conversations. I'm Don Frost, and on the line is Jeff Lorenz at Swift Nature Camp. Jeff, how long is your camp been operating?
Well, our camp has been around since 1964, and I've been the director for the past 12 years.
Uh-huh. And where is it located?
We're up in northern Wisconsin, in the Northwoods of Wisconsin, in a little town called Minong, which no one's ever heard of.
Uh-huh.
But it's about an hour south of Duluth, Minnesota.
I see. And what is your camp philosophy?
Well, our camp is a traditional camp with all the traditional sorts of activities, from swimming, sailing, water skiing, horseback riding, archery, arts and crafts.
Uh-huh.
But what we do is we overlay an environmental focus over that. So up in our nature center, there's quite a few critters the kids help to take care of. We'll have forest rangers come in and talk about wolves or how to put out forest fires. So you learn a little something besides just have a great time while you're at camp.
Right. Could you describe the facility and the grounds a little bit more for us?
We're on an 80-acre facility. We're connected to 1,500-acre county forest. The lake that we're on is also 1,500 acres. It's a nice sandy beach. We have about a half a mile of lake frontage. The places where the children live are structured cabins that hold about 10 children with two counselors in each cabin. And it's a nice small little camp. We only have about 100 campers total. So everybody gets to know everybody and really make good friends.
That's great. How do you acquire your staff, well, particularly counselors?
Yeah, our counselors, this year we have 60% of our staff returning. The 40% that are going to be new staff, we primarily go to teaching colleges looking for folks that are really interested in kids and want to learn how to deal with kids. And so our oldest counselor this year is 24, and our youngest is 18. And we don't hire anyone that's younger than 18.
I see. Well, in a nutshell, why should parents send their kids to Swift Nature Camp?
Well, because it's a great place, for one. But for two, I mean, it's a wonderful traditional camp with plenty of outdoor activities away from the hustle and bustle of city life. But it's really for those kids that like science and nature that our kids tend to be those smarter kids. They tend to be those more friendly kids. They aren't the jocks of the world, generally speaking, that are coming to our camp.
I see.
And it tends to be a special place for themselves with others that are kind of like them, whereas sometimes at school they're kind of outcasts and don't fit in always that well with other social groups.
Well, Jeff, thanks for all the information you've shared with us. And to our listeners, thank you for visiting Swift Nature Camp.
Thank you.